Countless shapes and designs of dresses is something every girl loves. And whatever shape one has, the right dress always makes a statement. Hi, I'm Nimrit, and along with you girlies, I'm going to style dress diaries and choose a silhouette that suits every body type. Having a mummy tummy is a big problem, but here's an option. Try choosing a maxi that's printed and draws attention to the neckline with a statement neck piece or big earrings. Lead the eyes upwards onto that pretty face of yours. Just in case you have a boyish waist, like no waist, then why need it? A shirt dress without a belt is a smart drop waist option. If you've got great legs, then a tunic dress is a chic option. Choose one that falls a few inches above the knee and flats look effortlessly cool with it. Short fitted dresses should be your favorite if you have a petite frame. Wedgies and heels will add the height that you long for. A full skirt is a very 50s look. This one comes handy when you complain of no curves. Add platform heels and you'd soon look like a celebrity walking out of a movie. If big thighs is something you always complain about, then choose the right length dress. If you have small ankles, then choose a length that finishes just above the ankles. And don't expose the biggest part of your leg. Let it hide just under that intelligently chosen hemline. If you have a small chest, then choose a strapless dress. You need to get some attention here, so layer it with a few chunky neck pieces. It'll help. A big chest demands a V-neck. Choose thicker straps at the shoulder and people's eyes won't poke as much. If you're curvy, own it. A wrap dress should be your go-to thing. Add some heels, kitten or an inch higher, and there you go. You can go and hit a salsa class. So there you have it, a dress for every body shape. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. This video is brought to you by One Network and Greshoba. This is Nimrit, signing off. Go and rock that frock.